I try to convince people to slow down AI, to regulate AI. This was futile. I tried for years. Usually it'll be something, some new technology, that will cause damage or death. There will be an outcry. There will be an investigation. Years will pass. There will be some sort of insight committee. There will be rulemaking. Then there will be oversight, eventually regulations. This all takes many years. This is the normal course of things. This time frame is not relevant to AI. What one thing's for sure, we will not control it. It's too late. Can't beat it, join it.